Tenth is obstacles on the path. Obstacles are inevitable, so don't get upset. Any form of worry erodes your strength. Never see a situation as difficult. Never ask, why has this happened? Never feel you are on your own. Remember, God is always with you. God is giving you support. Take time to go into silence. Silence stops confusion. Your power will be restored. Many obstacles occur because of your own mistakes. Don't become someone else's obstacle because of your own.